And up next, Sammy Smith. And president of NASCA. He's on deck, so if you haven't made a really good win in a time, you might want to make it on up for the Diamond Nationals.